NewsDick with Chris Storm.
Former President Donald J. Trump was indicted by a New York grand jury for giving Stormy Daniels, porn star, $130,000 in hush money, but she never hushed. This is outrageous! Let's look up the word hush in the dictionary, okay? Webster's News Dictionary defines the word hush as a command to be silent or quiet, to suppress mention of, keep concealed. Shall we use it in a sentence? They hushed up the scandal. Sounds to me like the word hush means keep your fucking mouth shut. In other news, Russia arrested a Wall Street Journalist reporter behind enemy lines on espionage charges. Here to break it down is this Harvard professor.
The more you fuck around, the more you're gonna find out.
And let's look at the roads. Dylan, how's the commute?
Car.
You say it's a three-car pileup, but I counted six cars. Now, I know you hate to be proven wrong, but can you recount the cars and get back to us?
There's one, two, three, four, five,